Welcome. This video presents a brief overview of what you'll discover as you work through the course entitled Planning What Students Should Learn. When planning a unit of study, begin by asking yourself if all of the learning goals to be attained are being taught and assessed. To explore the answer to this question, your PLC will be guided through a series of conversations. Conversation 1, unpacking the standards. Conversation 2, organizing curriculum units. Conversation 3, developing and using essential questions. And conversation 4, creating summative assessments aligned to standards. By working through these, you'll be able to construct a solid, standard-centered foundation for your lessons and units of study. You will unpack the standards to have a clear picture of the goals of learning and so that you can develop student-friendly learning objectives and cite evidence of student mastery for each. This will allow you to define what student learning objectives are, decide how they relate to the standards, and know how to effectively communicate learning goals to students. Next, you will cluster the student learning objectives into units of study. This will lead to an exploration of essential questions for the units of study, as well as an examination of summative assessments tied to the goals and objectives of the unit aligned with the standards. Finally, resources and examples are provided along with the means of asking questions of experts and ways to join the conversation. So please get started by exploring the first section on unpacking the standards. And thank you for helping our students be successful.